was 5, he accidentally drank kerosene and lost his voice for long. He remained silent for years, but shifted his energies to active sports and studies, not to be left behind. Strong that he was, he challenged the world and fought back, traveling the world, gaining experience, learning cultures. Today is a well-respected businessman in Kenya who loves creating lives for others. Ramesh Bhai.